Hello, and here we are today underneath the Wembley Arch at one of the most instantly recognisable venues in the football world. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's England up against China.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The England first 11.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And here's the starting 11 for China.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
And the contest begins. Good-looking sequence. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And China recovering possession well. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Walsh. Promising move, this, from England. Promising possession, this. And struggling to get the shot off. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And this situation could be dangerous. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. It'll be a corner. Played over. Splendid defending. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Going well. Played into the centre. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top-quality goal.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. And support available. This looks more than decent. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, very effective play in possession. Well, far from textbook defending, but no damage done, that's the main thing. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, she's in here. Wonderful chance. And there it is. Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Meade. Here's Daly. Plenty of support here. Much needed security.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? A potential danger here. Now, will the cross work out for them? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, threat over for now. Plenty of options. But nothing comes of it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
And space to exploit, maybe. The delivery towards the back post. And they deal with the threat this time. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Just the challenge that was required. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight.
Well, no surprise there. England have enjoyed most of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
She's made a really good intervention there. Lucy Bronze, and space to cross it. And the problem not completely solved. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Millie Bright. Now with Mead. And getting the better of her marker. Well, no problems defensively. It should be! And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Rachel Daly. This is looking threatening. Has a go. Able to get a body in the way. Must be. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, there we have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley. And the match begins. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Played over. Stanway. And clears the danger. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, she's playing with a purpose. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here it is again, and she's just been caught on the ball. That's a complete lack of awareness. It's a poor bit of play, really.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Lauren Hemp. Being egged on by the crowd, that is not going to do. Well wide of the target. this the moment? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
Yao Lingwei and Wang. It's looking promising. Well, it might still work out for them. Oh, it's goalkeeping at its finest.
Absolutely right. That is a wonderful save. Top class stuff from the keeper.
Now the delivery, and the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Kirby. Russo. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Wang Shuang. Wang Shanshan. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Greenwood. Oh, good-looking run. And cutting inside. And a very good challenge. This looks promising. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Now, sending it in. And the danger's still on. Really vital interception. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Williamson. Chloe Kelly. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Possession lost, intercepted. This looks threatening. And now waiting to pounce. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Pereira. Who's going to get on the end of it? Is she going to finish? That is a tackle and a half. Ten minutes to go then. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Nicely cut out. Greenwood being pressed hard. Well read to win possession back. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Time for a change then. Alert intervention. Wang. Oh, surely. Well, that is quite simply a tremendous stop.
Well, you have to praise the goalkeeper there. That is absolutely brilliant. The way she makes the save, you couldn't get any better than that.
Playing it in. No way through. Now defenders having to cover up. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
Soon. On to Wang. The pass could do damage and just has to remain calm. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And just look at that finish. 1v1 against the keeper and she hits it with power. It's a great goal.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.